Here we are again. We're going to continue in our fifth.
Yes.
So, take fifth position. And we are doing this one, which we talked about. You said you had a teacher who also taught you something similar.
Yeah.
The idea of this is there is no plié. You roll up onto point, and you roll down as you change to a fossé, bringing both thighs forward. So you go up, and thighs forward roll. Try to roll down sooner. Try to go down. Yes. Think of it as down. And it's recorded exactly. It's about the down and less about the up. All right? Try it. Well, see, there's. I don't want you to have that space. I'm going to give you the cloth again, and I want you to try and do it for me one more time without losing the cloth.
Mm-hmm.
All right? You can change and start on the other foot if you like. To warm up with.
Mm-hmm.
It's also a really, like the first, very first exercise we did, there should be no beginning and no end.
Yeah.
It's the best when it's just like this.
Mm-hmm.
I still see with you when you stop up.
Yeah.
It needs to be up, down, up, down, up, down. Yeah, more circular.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Let us go on now to our second exercise. Fifth position. It's similar to the one we did in first and second. And we do plié relevé, plié stretch, plié relevé roll, and three little soaks. One, two, three. Less with the leg, more with the feet. Plié relevé, plié and stretch, plié relevé and roll. And one, and two, and three. Other side.
Mm-hmm.
And one, and two, and a roll. And one, da 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 da. All right. More feet, less thighs. You're trying to jump too much. Your feet should go flop, flop, not up. Toes. All right. It's okay. okay, but I still feel that you use this to jump, not your feet. Show me. Now jump. You see the difference?
Yes.
Because it comes from your feet. Do it again. And that's what I want. You don't have to come off the floor, but I want it to come from that, not because you're lifting your feet. Yes, and now more roll down.
Oh, yeah, that's different.
But it's about your feet. It's about being able to jump and land like that because you have control and not like boom. Show me. And. Thank you. Yes, so we're going to do it again now that you have got the right idea about it. And I'm going to stay up here so I can push down on you just in case. All right. Up. That's what we want to see. Yes. And. Plie. And. Roll. And. Thank you. Again. And. One, two, plie. Under your feet. Toes. Toes. Yes. And. And. And not.
Nothing. No, nothing new.
Yeah. All right, you got it. All right, one last one. We do our one to stretch out our feet and also position our banana of the feet.
Mm-hmm.
So you do fifth position, then plie, releve, you banana, pull back. Really holding that ankle, toes straight, right. And stretch and plie, push over. No, stay up. Plie, push over. Come back, long, and demi plie stretch. Yes. And plie, releve, banana, and stretch, plie, no, direct. Plie, push over, and stretch, and plie. So you don't come down until it's over. One, and the two, and the three, and the four, the five, and the six, and the seven. Gentle.
Mm-hmm.
Important is that we want just to the banana. So this is our hopping foot.
Mm-hmm.
We want the ankle held, the toes straight,
mm-hmm.
straight. And when we're doing the other one, we're pushing over, you're really stretching, getting your heels forward, working on this ankle, making sure knees are over the toes, everything is turned out.
Mm-hmm.
And coming up before you finish, long, long, long. We don't want toes like this. Long toes.
Yeah.
Right? Here we go. Plie one, changement point. Two, one more, three, one more, four, and stretch. Long toes, and then you plie stretch. Eight, plie, susu, and plie, and stretch, and plie, and stretch, and plie, and change, and change, and change, and stretch, and stretch. It's very important to stretch up out of the plie. You have to be up
yes.
underneath. Yes, so. All right. Here we go. Susu. And hold. Stretch. Hold. Stretch. Hold. And jump. Jump. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1. Hold. 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 Stretch up out of it. Long, long. Keep your legs crossed. Demi-plié. Plié. Hold. 1 and 2. 1, 2. 1 and change. 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 Now stretch toes. Lengthen. 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 Last time, Susu, and 1, cast forward when you plie, 1, 1, don't push over, pull the ankle, stretch, 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 and demi plie finish. How'd that feel?
Hard.
Yes, because you really have to hold the ankle. We were talking about it the other day. Those are the kind of preparatory exercises to develop. This one is a really good exercise. Mm-hmm. You can give it to younger students, you can give it to adult beginners, professionals, because you really have to work at holding the ankle.
Yeah.
You can do it slightly faster, you can do it slightly slower, you can also add more changements.
Yeah.
This one I find the most difficult because you have to hold so much.
Yeah.
But it really does help to hold the ankle.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Good.
Let's see.
And?
Fantastic. Thank you. Amazing to feel so much under here, getting really strong, almost like grabbing.
Well, it's also nice to see someone who understands what I'm talking about and can actually show it in their legs. For me, it's a pleasure watching you because you are instinctive and you feel it and you sense it and you really go, and then it really shows in your legs.
Mm-hmm.
So it's, as a teacher, it's a pleasure.
Oh, thank you.
I hope I have helped you and I hope it's been fun.
It's been fantastic. Thank you so much. A gift. Thank you, Daniel.
Thank you.
Thank
Can't
you.
Wait to do it again soon.
Subscribe
to my channel, please. Enjoy the videos, enjoy learning. And for both of us here in London in Rain Dance Studios, I say bye.
Bye. Thanks for watching.